Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to write and deploy your first smart contract on the Swan Saturn chain. To get started, the first thing we need is a MetaMask wallet. So you can head over to metamask.io and download the Google Chrome extension. And once the extension is downloaded, you can view it here. So here I have a new wallet. I have my wallet address. The next thing we need to do here is configure the Swan Saturn network. So you go over to select a network, add network, add a network manually, and we need to type in the config. So Swan Saturn can be the name. The RPC URL is saturn-rpc.swanchain.io. The chain ID is 2024. The currency symbol, Swan ETH, and the block explorer URL, saturn-explorer.swanchain.io. And here you hit save. And after you hit save, you should be able to see it in your list of networks. Now to get some Swan ETH, we need to get some Ethereum Sepolia testnet and then transfer it to the bridge. To do this, we can go to Sepolia faucet. This one you need to register for. After you register here, you can copy your wallet address, fill out the captcha, and hit send. And here it shows you the transaction hash. So you can view it on Sepolia. All right, success. So if I go over to my MetaMask, make sure that show test networks enabled. You should be able to see Sepolia. And here I have 0.5 Sepolia ETH. Hit send. You want to paste this bridge address. Make sure you have enough left over to pay for gas. So let's just use 0.4 for now. So it has been transferred. Then we need to wait for the deposit to hit on the Swan Saturn chain. So while we're waiting for that, we can head over to remix.ethereum.org, set up a workspace, and write your first contract. The smart contracts are written in a language called Solidity. And here's an example simple contract called the message contract. It has a message variable. And users can call write message or read message to change this message and to view the message. So we go over to the Solidity compiler, click compile message contract, make sure there's a green check, then we can go one below the transit to deploy the contract. A couple of things you want to check first. We want to change their environment to MetaMask, the injected provider. You want to make sure that you're connected to the Swan Saturn chain. So let's go to our MetaMask, select network, Swan Saturn. You know it's correct if it says 2024 network. Then you want to make sure you're connected to the correct address. Let's see. 0.4 Ether. Make sure that the contract you're about to deploy is selected correctly. Here, MetaMask should pop up. Confirm the transaction. And here we can see the transaction details. If For example, we can see the transaction hash. We can copy that over to the Swan Saturn Explorer. Success. So if we head over to Remix, there's a new tab, the Deployed Contracts tab. If we expand it, we see the two functions, and we can interact with our contract here. So for example, we can read the message. Obviously, there's no message yet. So we can set the message. Hello world. Right. Confirm the transaction. The transaction was successful. So now if I click read message, we can see the updated message. Congratulations, you just deployed and interacted with your first smart contract. Thanks for watching.